Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 79 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 136 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 137 and 138. Question 137. You have an Azure subscription that contains a storage account named Storage 1. You have the devices shown in the following table. We do have device 1, which is Windows 10, device 2, which is Linux, and device 3, which is macOS based. From which devices can you use AZ copy to copy data to Storage 1? To understand this better, let's go to documentation site of the microsoft.com. We are in documentation site of the Microsoft and on the get started with AZ copy page. And if we scroll down, we can see that AZ copy is a command line utility that you can use to copy blobs or files to or from the storage account. And this article helps you to download AZ copy, connect to your storage account, and then transfer the data. AZ copy is supported on below operating systems, which are Windows, Linux, and macOS. Therefore, we can use AZ copy on three of three major platforms. Let's go back to question. Therefore, three of three devices can be used to copy data to Storage 1 account. Option B is the correct answer. Let's move to next question. Question 138. You have an on-premises server that contains a folder named Folder 1. You need to copy the contents of folder 1 to public container in Azure storage account named Contoso Data. Which command should you run? Option A, https contosodata.blob.core/windows.net/public. This one is the storage account URL, therefore it will not work to copy the data to public container. Option D, az storage blob copy start batch. This would be the source and this would be the destination. The az storage blob copy start batch command copies multiple blobs to blob container. Therefore, this will not be applicable for copying data from folder 1 to public container. Now we are left with option B and C. So there is minor difference in option B and C, which is the sync and copy. In option B we do have sync and in option C we do have copy. And another difference in the command is that snapshot is being used here and recursive is being used on the second command. So let's go to Azure portal and see what these both commands can do. We are in documentation site and in the get started with AZ copy page. If we scroll down, we can see commands here. And under the commands, if we go to list of commands, we can see AZ copy copy, which copies the source data to a destination location. And also we can see another command, which is AZ copy sync, which replicates the source location to destination location. Let's understand the difference between az copy copy and az copy sync command. azcopy is a command line tool for copying data to and from Azure blobs, files and table storage. It has two main commands for copying data. First is azcopy sync and second is azcopy copy. Azcopy sync is used to synchronize files and folders between a source and destination. It copies new and changed files from the source to destination and delete files from destination that no longer exist in the source. By default, the recursive flag is true and sync copies all subdirectories. Sync copies only the top level files inside a directory if the recursive flag is false. Now in azcopy, the copy is used to copy data from source to destination. It only copies the files that exist in the source and does not delete any files from the destination. By default, the recursive flag is false and copy only copies the top level files inside a directory. Therefore, we can set the recursive flag to true and it will copy subdirectories as well. And we can compare this from this table. For azcopy, we can copy new and change file, yes, and azcopy copy only copy the source files. Delete file from the destination, yes for azcopy sync, but no for the azcopy copy command. Copies all subdirectories by default, yes, azcopy copy command copies all subdirectories if the recursive option is set to true. Can copy used to copy only top level files in directory? Yes, azsync does the same and azcopy copy also can do the same. As azcopy copy command doesn't impact the destination, it simply copies data from the source to destination without impacting or changing any data on the destination which is already existed. Let's go back to question. Therefore, option C is the correct answer. Azcopy copy from the source folder to destination public container with the recursive option, which will allow this command to copy subdirectories as well. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button.